Is there heaven for a baller? Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hellbound. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me and worry. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. Unfortunately, because of
the cold mission. Okay, we're good money. Somebody brought the racer to battle yesterday, reminding me of the legendary sword y'all know. Corona. Racers of Haruna, fastest man Haruna have arrived to save the day. Haruna's getting tougher and tougher. I've lost my trigger status. Yes, so you need to pause the video if you want to read this. I might read it later once I'm done with the game, but I'm not gonna read it right now because there's so much messages, it's fucking stupid. Takuma the Slasher. I think that's our man, actually. Our man, I'm gonna go fight him right now. But first, I'm gonna read the rest of the messages I have. Sponsor Yellow Magic. Oh, these are all the new guys. Okay. Wow, I got a lot of stuff. Nowadays, all he cares about is how many fans he has. Three security. Zax, this mail system works just like a regular BES, and your personal information is perfectly safe. You have nothing to worry about. Saw the Hawkbone Slasher Mishimishi battle, and some racer I've never seen. It was seriously a sweet race, but can someone tell me who that racer was? I think that's it. So, now that we're done with that, I guess we could move on to the, night stage. Give me a minute. I'm gonna set my game. And we're gonna start. Alright, let's go to nighttime. Of course, I want to see this new goddamn courses I unlocked because these new courses look cool as fuck. Here's Haruna. Okay, so that's Haruna. All right, yes, let's enter. See what's waiting for us today. SP battle. What about you guys? TA and Vanilla. Okay, what about this guy? SP battle. Shiva. Okay. I'm gonna be right back at those guys in a second. Alright. Let's go to Akage. Or Kagi, whatever you want to call it. I am going to do a second playthrough of this game, by the way, just to make sure that I did beat everybody, because knowing these guys, they might want to come back and challenge me later. So just in case if they want to do that, I'll just fuck them up again. Alright, yeah, let's start. Okay, so that's Akage. Akage is weird, though, because it's a lot that's really cornery. And there's a lot of stuff you could do. A lot of ins and outs, a lot of bullshit. Trickster. Ooh. What about this guy? SP battle. Counter red. What about you guys? All team guys? Yes, they're all team guys, okay. Alright. Which means I gotta beat them all in a row. Now we gotta do Uroroko. Let's go to Uroroko. That's it. It's all the new courses. Now let's see what this map is all about. LF battle. FL. Oh, this guy's driving a... Ooh, that's cool. Bringing out the big guns. Now that guy's got a super. Alright, let's go into Haruna first, because they have the most guys in the game, and they don't have a team here, so I'm gonna deal with them first. Yes. Highways are generally straight, they say the fastest racers corner well, but that's not always true. I'm gone, fuck you, bitch. Oh. I'm probably gonna beat this guy before the end knowing my fucking fast ass shit. Cause this is an SP battle, I can just outrun him. So this guy shouldn't be too tough. It's the fucking slashers that I'm worried about. No, you ain't gonna fucking, you ain't gonna fuck me, piece of shit. No, 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 you ain't gonna do it. You ain't gonna fucking do it. You ain't gonna do it. I don't fucking care, but you ain't gonna do it. Don't you fuck with me. I don't, tail cracker. This car is good though, actually, I'm not gonna lie, but it's not gonna fucking, you're not gonna fuck with me with that shit. Alright, I think I can outrun him here actually, because it's all straight end road. Yep, this is a straight end road, I can just easily outrun him. There we go. Alright. So that's it. If this is it, then I am gonna have no problem beating this goddamn slasher. This guy here doesn't know himself very well. Know who I'm talking about? Nope. But I hope it's not me you're talking about, because if it is, you're fucking stupid. I didn't have to fucking call his friends to help him out. And by that, I mean he has no friends, because I'm gonna fucking demolish them all when I'm done. ballot against Inokuchi. Name is Inokuchi. Inokuchi, nice to meet you. There's nothing but cold one. Fall cold one after a race, eh? He's obsessed with collecting robots and monster models and dolls. He has all his precious toys on display in one room. He lately has trouble finding space to put new items. He dreams that one day in the future, giant robots like the ones you see in cartoons will be real. Wow. Sounds like something I would want to do. Except I want to do it with a different fucking thing. Alright. Enough fucking around with this guy. Let's get rid of him. So I can go take on this goddamn Dominator. Cool thing about the Dominator is that he has the same card that I'm using. He has the 180SX. So it's going to be a 180SX fight to the death. For him at least, because I'm not going to lose. He will. Shit. I am fucking gone, dude. Easier than I thought. Alright. Let's take on the Slasher, I think. I think it's time to take on the Slasher. Let's take him on. First, I'm gonna save my game, though, because I have to fucking. I redo everything again, so I'm not gonna do all that. Save my game. Yes. Okay. Alright. Let's go fight this fuckhead. Let's do it. I think I'm ready now. Alright, yep, let's do it. I don't care. Yeah, alright. Yeah, let's do it. Come pretty far around those technical force. That'll put all your techniques to test. Alright, this is going to be an LF battle, by the way, so I'm going to have to race this dude all the way to the bottom of the mountain or outrun him. So I might have to take a risk on this one, but it ain't going to be a risk that he's going to win with because we have the same exact car. He has a special rival car. Okay, so he has the same exact car that I have. Because it's a special. That means he has a slight, so that means we can run. dominate. Alright. Let's do this. Let's see who's gonna win. My car or his car? Well, we're running the same car, but it's technically the same thing. Well, I'm still gonna win. I'm still gonna win. I'm still gonna win. I'm still Jeep. Got to watch these corners though, because I'm running a slidey. So I'm gonna have to pump up my brakes. Hey, fuckhead. Fuckhead. Hey, you're gonna keep blocking me the rest of the way there? Still gonna fucking win, you fucking piece of shit. I don't think so, bro. Fuck. We ain't gonna do that game. We ain't gonna do that game. We ain't gonna do that game. I'm tired of your shit. Are you guys watching this epic race